That. You see that right there? That's a work of art.
What is?
Everything. The shot, the colors, his acting. His pain just radiates from the screen and into your soul.
I don't know, Isaac, but in my humble opinion, it looks like he's radiating a loser.
Don't say that in front of him. You know how sensitive he gets.
Hey. Of course, how could I forget?
And I don't think he's a loser. He tried his best and, you know, put up a good fight.
A fight that he lost, which by definition makes him a loser.
He just doesn't understand the gravity of the situation, Gabby. He gave all his life to his brother, and it all went to waste. He trusted him, and he was betrayed. And the worst part about betrayal is that it never comes from your enemies. Only those closest to you.
Sorry, you lost me after you said something about, like, Yoda?
I didn't even say.
Look, all I'm saying is that if I was on the floor crying like a little bitch, I would feel like a loser too. Anyone in that position would feel that way, and if they don't, then they should.
I guess James has a point.
Whatever. You just don't know a cinematic masterpiece when you see one.
Victoria.
Yes, dear?
How hard is it just to put your phone down and watch the movie?
It's harder than you think.
So why are you here?
Look, I know you guys can't stop physically gazing into Obi-Wan's eyes or whatever.
Damn right.
But that doesn't change the fact that I'm starving. I was just trying to get a hold of Ben. He should be here any second now.
Oh, there he is now.
Dude.
Hi.
Hey. Hey, everyone.
Hi.
Hey.
Sorry it took a while. It wasn't easy going to 5 different restaurants.
But I think I got everything you guys wanted.
All right, bro. That's what I call a great friend.
I'll go get the stuff from the kitchen. Here, I'll help you.
Don't you just love our movie nights?
Being given the chance to connect to others with the magic of cinema? You guys kept watching without me?
Yeah, sorry I had to miss out on most of the movie, man. Someone had to go get the food and you were taking
No, it's okay, bro. What matters is that I'm spending time with the coolest people I know.
All right, everyone, everything's good to go. All right, let's eat.
I'd just like to start off by saying, wow. I'm so blessed to be here with you guys today. My brothers, my sisters, my family.
That's right, family.
And family, at the end of the day, has your back.
Has your
James!
Back. Sorry.
Please.
You guys have my back. It doesn't matter where we are or where we go, nothing will ever tear us apart.
I love y'all.
That was really sweet of you, Ben.
Hey, we love you too, bro.
That's a little odd.
What is it?
It's nothing.
No, for real. What's wrong?
Yeah, come on, man. We're your family, remember? You can tell us what's up.
Family. Right. So I guess I'm the bitch of the family then, huh? Just a little dog running around wagging my tail. Is that what I look like to you?
Bark, woof, bark, 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 bark.
Are you okay, man?
Do I look okay to you? What's this?
A spoon?
Thanks for the help, Inspector Gadget. Why do I have one?
Because I gave you one.
Two for two! Did we run out of forks? Because, you know, everyone else has a fork and I seem to be the only Neanderthal with a spoon.
I can go grab you one.
Nice try, Skipper, but that ship has sailed.
I don't get it. What's wrong with a spoon?
What's wrong with the spoon? What's wrong with the spoon? What's wrong with the spoon? What's wrong with your face, Isaac?
Hey!
Whoa, hey. Whoa!
What has gotten into you?
You need to calm down, man.
Calm down? You want me to calm down when everybody knows that the spoon was made for imbeciles? It's the poor man's spork. What am I supposed to do with this? Cook my heroin?
Come on, Ben. It's not that big of a deal.
I get it. I'm your butler, right? Would you like more sugar with your Earl Grey, love? You guys don't care about me. I'm just a joke to you guys.
Ben, you're making up a whole story in your head that isn't even remotely true.
People who use spoons are at the bottom of the social hierarchy. They are the same people who use their zodiac signs as an excuse for everything that they do. And giving me this spoon is the most insulting thing you could have done.
Oh my God, you're such a Leo. Ben, you are overreacting.
And you are a tool, Victoria. I mean, look at you. What makes you so special? You don't even like Star Wars. When are you gonna realize that we haven't even invited you to the last two movie nights?
All right, that's enough.
Shut up, Ben. I know that's not true. They would never do that to me. Right, guys? Guys?
For the love of God, open your eyes. We're watching episode 3. Don't you remember when we watched the last two? Oh wait, you can't because you weren't there. You're on your phone playing whatever stupid game you think gives you more brain cells, when in reality it makes you dumber than you already are. If anybody deserves a spoon, it's you.
Ben, it's just a spoon. It's literally a metal tool that doesn't mean—
No, Gabby. This isn't a spoon anymore.
This is betrayal.
I've kept my voice in the shadow for far too long. You guys think you're better than me. I can see it in your faces. The way you guys look at me, I just wanted to be an equal.
But you're wrong. No one here thinks you're less than us.
We're family. And family has your back, right, guys?
Totally.
Yeah, whatever.
Gabby, what are you eating?
Why does that matter?
You know exactly why that matters! Tell everyone what you asked me to get you!
I just don't see how it matters.
God damn it, Gabby! Tell everyone what I got you!
You need to lay off, Ben!
Or what? You're gonna kill me with your stupid high-end fork?
No! It's okay, James. I got soup.
That's right. Soup. I just want to know, why are you eating soup with a fork?
Don't say it, Gabby.
Zip it, Thunder Douche! Answer the question, why are you eating soup with a fork?
Better
than me. You're eating soup. You're eating pizza. You got wings and I got you hot dogs. None of you guys need forks. You know what I got? I got spaghetti.
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 Ben, just let us explain.
I don't need to hear your excuses. Your actions speak the truth.
We didn't want you to find out like this.
If it makes you feel any better, we don't think you're a total bum. While we're up here, we kind of think you're mid-tier, like Mark Cuban level.
Maybe a little lower.
I know, just trying to be nice.
We're really sorry, Ben.
We always forgive each other, and we learn and move on from these genuine, precious moments. James, Gabby, I'm sorry. I trusted you. That's my mistake. Victoria, I'm sorry I called you a tool. I thought you already knew that.
That's it.
Isaac, I wasn't trying to insult you. I was just describing you.
Thanks. Wait.
And really, I'm just sorry for how I handled all of this. I mean, it's just a spoon. Well, let's dig in.
This pizza really hits the spot, though.
Ben, this is a fight you won't win.
Attaboy, Ben. Way to stick a fork in it. I think it's so good.
Oh my god!
So high and mighty, God's chosen disciples to wield the power of the fork? You're nothing but a bunch of bastards! I hate you!
Now this is a cinematic masterpiece.
Thank you.
Those were my forks.